Mississippi video with a tutorial on how to get your custom characters to make current actions and control points. So I clicked on the character. So if you didn't click on the character yet, so you can go to stock characters right there. So I made Santa Claus. If you want to add him in your Christmas videos. Anyways, you just have to click on your character like I did. So, you can go into current action if you want to make a jump. Click on more than one air control points at a time. So, see how the dots are? They're current actions. So, I'm doing not this kind of jumping on this character. So, look. So, if you know how to do it on your video, go animate site, so that would be really excellent. So here, if you are watching this, you should add that to one of your videos and like this kind of action. It's actually a movement, so that'll be okay. So if you want to add more than 4 dots on this control point, that'll be okay. So, look. So if you finish doing this, that'll be okay. So how you do stunt is you have to go into current action again. You can flip the character if there's no room. So there we go. So you have to press that control point more than 6 times in a row. So look at this. It's really excellent, hey? So you can click on another, and another, and another. Click on this green one where the character is moving. Like I did with the jumping. So you can do stuff like this and all these kinds. So you can click on another. Click on another. You can click on another, like I'm doing right now. So if you want to do more than one stunt, just do what I say. If you don't want to do it, I click on another at a control point to do what I need to do. So, you can go like that. So, if you want to do it, jump and lay down, that'll be alright. So, you have to click like this. So, you can make a jump and a lay down. So, jump and lay down. We're using that control block finish. So, click on that line again. Make it character and go in its angle. So you can make it more than one dot if you need. So, don't want to make it stretch too far. There we go. And so if you manage to make a jump back to stand up. So you go back into current action. Control one. So you can make it go back in its regular angle. And also, you can click on another. There. Let's preview the video to see how it goes. Section below to see how it thinks. If it thinks good, then like the video, but if you don't want to do that, then dislike the video. So, goodbye.